possible to share that spot and let them build a temple and still have a mosque?
There's quite a bit of space on the actual Temple Mount, and the two mosques are there, but I don't think those extremists do not want to share. That would be something where the Muslim scholars of that area would have to see what arrangements could be made.